Okay, so this seems to be going airborne now. This will be like an airborne cheese of sorts. Cooper's logbook: the Draconis is making a beeline for the full-scale fold weapon with the Archon board. We're going after it using some commandeered IMC transports. These widows are fast, but so is the Draconis. Sarah says it's not over yet. The fight's about to go airborne. The wallpapers are really good in this game, so let's go ahead and address this next section then. The Ark. This is like the next mission. What is the title of the previous mission then?
This is Commander Briggs. We have to recover the Ark. The IMC are taking it to the fold weapon on board the Draconis. All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
What does this flank speed mean?
Support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up.
Fuck two, fuck two. Missile up the rail. Flash one. Flash two. Good hit. Good hit. Confirm splash on all trail units.
So basically, we need to take out all the support first.
Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
Roger. Thermopolis. The mobile,
what
rather.
The hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne bogey required.
A flying Titan. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. That better be close.
Visual clear.
Viper.
I've got no tone.
BT, catch me, BT!
I got you, kid! Brace yourself!
Ooh! That hurt. BT, you okay?
Parker, nice of you to show up!
You're welcome!
Battleship Alpha at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it! Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now!
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. Fastball.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
I know I can. I trust you, BD. I trust you.
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms.
Not exactly reassuring, though, BD.
Good luck.
Holy shit. Probably gonna be landing on this first. The 6-4 apparently, but it is what it's called.
6-4, Coop.
Cooper, listen up, we can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left!
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Nice jump!
Cover you from out here, Coop.
Holy shit, that was bad.
We got a guy underneath the stairs.
They're around the corner. Watch your left side.
My left side? Let's go up top. Mastiff. Yeah, I'll take that instead of the double take. Makes for a far better weapon. In my opinion. How did I miss both of you guys? Where's this guy? Oh, right here. How did you not die yet? How do I keep missing you? Holy shit. Taking cover for now. What is that? That's a vault? Cool. Wait, there's a nade there. I totally missed that. That guy's probably gonna explode now. Thought as much.
Good kill.
gehört. Anybody else?
None.
Okay, vault. Maybe instead of this thing, the Spitfire, since I do like the vault, it's not a bad weapon.
Commander Briggs, this is the fraction. Between the Vulture's guns and that flying Titan, we're getting torn up here!
We're working on it, just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough!
Cooper, hurry!
The jump drive is ruptured! Abandon ship!
Looks like you need to hold the button down. Come on, that's not...
the Braxton! Stay the course!
What am I supposed to do now? Spitfire,
Cooper,
and boot.
We can't move up while those guns are firing. Take out the gunner and we'll help you with the last two.
Right. Well, they're dead. Oh, hey! Come help me. What the fuck just happened? Oh, enemy. And he seems like a standard breath after he's done.
We can't move up while those guns are firing. Take out the gunner and we'll help you with the last two.
Gun one is down.
I see what's going on here. Good thing all you guys have are shotguns. Holy shit. Save me. Yep. Somebody already used those things, sir. Well, I'm back up here. Pretty sure you guys can't come here. I'm just gonna toss one of these down. And we'll take it from there. That's like a bunch of explosions down there. Cool. Ah, I see. I see what you're doing there, but sad to say, you will not be successful. Okay, I need to get closer for this to work. What about the rest, though? It's a nice touch, the lead and the sway. It's all a pretty nice touch. Looks like we're gonna have to get personal with this. You tried kicking me, didn't you? Pretty sure I could just swap that out for this. Actually, master. Yeah, let's go with this combo for now. I feel like this is probably the best combo to use right now. All right. Now where are the other folks? You're dead. And one right over there. He's dead. You're dead.
Two is down. Get the last one.
I can do it all the way from over here. Pretty certain. Maybe I do have to get all the way close to you. Time to head back. Time to head back. Holy shit, this gun is impressive. The Mastiff, it just melts right through them. I guess that's what the thermite is for. Come on. Come on, peek out. Or maybe I'll just make you peek out instead. So where's this guy? In here?
Looks like that's all.
I've got no hostiles in sight. Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
There are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back. Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no, wait a sec.
Follow me. I love this job.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
I see.
We got
got the drop on
loading. Squad Alpha 2 Charlie. Sending lift down now.
They're behind us!
Why the fuck are you guys just standing there? Aren't you guys supposed to get moving? Yeah, it's like you have to time it like just slightly before those guys actually hit you for it to work. Firing sort of above their heads here. Need to take care to not do that. Okay, time to move. I caught him in a bad position there. That's when we just smoked him out of cover. He said,
"The room's clear. That's the bridge up there.
Follow me. Come on, Coop, keep up."
Yes. What now?
Hold your fire, it's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
Guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch out, the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Got my target.
Actually, I do. Probably should have waited for that prompt before moving. Where are the captain's consoles? Up there? Oh, alright.
Cope, the console's up here.
Yeah, coming.
Bypass that console. Kill the gun. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis.
Holy shit.
Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
That's too low. Pull back on the stick.
I've been doing that, but okay.
Too low, Cooper. Pull up.
I mean, I am doing that, but the ship doesn't want to pull up.
That's not the correct heading, Coop. Steer left.
Alright. Steering left.
No. Steer left. Left.
That's it. You did it. Use your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Holy shit.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Looks like we're gonna have to have a boss fight with the Viper first.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
Yeah, I feel like against this guy, the expedition would be
Talent
the best.
Engaging bandit.
Okay. Or maybe not. Or maybe I should just use the scorch if this guy's gonna be on the ground all the time. That's another scorch. The Rodan is useful against it. I know because I've done it personally multiple times. Alright. Switching back over to the expedition. Oh wait, there's another scorch there. I do recall seeing some. Oh yeah, right here.
Bandits grounded. Viper's got the tactical advantage.
Well, maybe I can just go ahead and use the hemlock instead. rather the north, sir.
This is your stop.
If you say so. I couldn't even see him. Amidst all that. It says cluster missile, but yeah, this guy is sort of flighty. Got you.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is light. Good tone. Good tone. Fox 10.
I can't tell how this guy's firing, to be honest. We have some cover that we can use from time to time here.
Burst core ready. Burst core activated.
Oh, come on. Where do you think you're firing?
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
Probably need battery to essential. Head ahead.
Warning, battery essential.
Yeah, we need to head closer. This guy's got like this armor. Probably should have Yeah, that makes no tactical sense what I just said there. You need to be mobile. Tethered, apparently.
Viper one,
by our own thing, I suppose.
Move in. Dodge this.
What do you mean, dodge this? Well, I dodged that pretty fine, so I don't know what you're on about. Yeah, I probably should have been a little quicker there. Timing.
Target hit, Fox 8. Bandit hit, moving in for the kill. You hit your last ride, son. This is your stop.
I don't know what I'm doing here, but I'm gonna try and get this guy. Where did this guy go? Right there. He's got like this armor around him. This gun is useless against him because of the very armor.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is life.
That finally.
Good tone, Fox 10.
Excessive damage. Warning.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is light.
If you say so, Viper. If you say so. Finally got some hits on him. That works to an extent, I suppose. I'm about to die again.
Moving in for the kill.
No, you're not. Well, I'm dead.
Dodge this.
I'm just gonna go ahead and pick this up first, and then we can talk about what else to do. Oh, okay, I see. No, it's not.
Salvo core ready.
Not yet.
Excessive damage. Warning, warning.
You need to move a little faster than that, son. Speed is good tone, good tone. Fox 10.
That's the boost. That's the last thing that I would like to hear, actually.
Man, it's that core. We still got some fight left. Micro 1 lost control. I'm losing control. Going down. Mayday, mayday, going
Commander
down.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Finally.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastfall. Recommend you disembark.
Recommend you disembark, huh? I just wish I had some other gun to use, but alright. I guess we'll just have to make do with this combo until we get a better gun. Are we ready? Alright. Time to get tossed by this guy.
Calculating.
What the fuck? It looks like that guy was not dead after all. Come on, BD, you have this. Nice job, BD, but... Oh no! That's what I'm doing. That guy's finally dead. Ooh.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I'm still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
Come on, BT. Hold on, BT. Don't lose hope. Okay, but... Aren't you supposed to fastball me then? Oh shit.
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit. The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise.
Wait, we actually went to the other ship there? BT, what are you doing?
I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
What do you want me to do? Come on. Come here.
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
Come on, come on, come on. But BT... This is going to be really devastating for me.
Cooper.
Oh no. Oh, I thought that was the Ark exploding.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
BT.